teammate. You'd like to read the compendium. What do you wish to know? Registration, are you sure? Read here. This persona, you'll withdraw this persona, then accept this persona. Are you finished?
What? No slacking off!
Is that true?
Whoa! back. Yo. Hey, how's school? You're not causing any trouble, are you? Good. I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month. It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap. Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures. You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess. The last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around. Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that. I know. The usual, right? Okay. I'll see you later. As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life. If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help. Now we're talking. Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. Not a bad trade, eh? Looks like we got ourselves a deal.
You may call yourself a Phantom Thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you. Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Hierophant persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
I'll be counting on your help. I owe you one. Oh. gonna head back then.
Hey.
Nice!
Wow!
Some slumdog brat with so much prize money. It's just not possible. You must have cheated.
No, it wasn't cheating. It was destiny.
Got that? Hey. Make sure you close up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Jeez. Answer this question.
This is it.
Exactly! Nice going! What would you like? Thank you. What would you like? Here. At a time like this?
Thank you.
The inmate finished for now.
Justine, you handle this.
The inmate.
Let's execute him.
Fusion. Let us begin the search. Fusion.
What path do you want? You okay with this?
I see. A strong persona indeed. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of power. My, my.
Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed. Select the skills you'd like to inherit. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing unusual. Now for a rebirth.
Fusion.
You change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium? Read here. This persona, a fee is required. This is your power. This persona, a fee is required. This is your power.
Time for some
You wish to perform.
Now choose!
Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit. Select the skills you'd like to inherit. Not terrible. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? Now for a rebirth.
You change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium? Read here. Is this what a fee is required? This is your power.
Done already? What? No slacking off!
Please head to the exam room. What?
Thank you.
Wow. By the way, take care.
Hey.
Hey. Oh.
Hey. Next time, then. Ha!
Whoa!
Crowded as ever today, huh? How do you like being packed in like sardines, city style? I bet you've had enough. I don't mean to joke around. I just don't know what to do. I get anxious unless I'm doing something, yet here I am, suddenly with nothing to do. It's so awful just waiting for the results, isn't it? It's so worrying. You too, huh? Of course you are. Sorry for asking such a weird question. I guess all we can do is wait. I wonder how Shiho's condition is, too. Man, all this heavy talk first thing in the morning. Both of us need to switch gears.